TomTom provides navigation products and services and content to drivers worldwide. We map the whole world so that you can find where you are and where you need to go.
Technology is really at the heart of everything that we do. We collect data from many different data points, and we use that in creating the maps that we make and also in knowing the traffic flow. We rely heavily on different data sources. Our challenges started on our data center. We were facing more and more incidences, and the infrastructure was not stable and reliable. The operational costs and operational efficiency were just causing us too much toil. This made us relook at other solutions of how we could improve our service levels with our customers and make them happy. This was a large global project which took place across 16 product units, which we migrated over 187 applications, which were using over 4,500 virtual machines.
We had two major goals. Number one was higher availability. The second big goal was a DevOps transformation. We wanted to standardize within TomTom common ways of deploying applications. We had access to experts at the Microsoft side who could help us with design questions, but also with implementation issues. Microsoft also helped us by providing support from an implementation partner so that we could scale up our team and accelerate. It was not only just a lift and shift, it was really also a modernization of the deployment pipelines and the operations platform and the monitoring platform around our applications. Our application maintenance teams were able to transform themselves into a real DevOps team. And that was all possible because of standardized Azure services. We went from around 50 MySQL physical servers to around 6 big MySQL instances in Azure. And that was a tremendous simplification, but also a tremendous cost reduction for us.
Now that we've just completed all of the applications and the migration to Azure, we're now also working and migrating our information warehouse to make that streamlined and independent. The biggest takeaway that I can get is, as this was a large project, but by breaking it down application by application, you can achieve great results.